thy divine wisdom guide.
Shh, quiet.
Thou my path is wrought of
darkness. Shut up.
They have our scent. Run!
Three, thy way opens. Blood shows. Does this make any sense? Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So. It says the blood of the willing goes.
You gotta be kidding me!
Cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
But by three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them. Willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
My eternal life protects me. My divine wisdom guides me.
Who my partners will become. Guide my soul to thy sacrifice.
From the abyss, we see thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home. Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal
there light. Is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge. And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Mother? Nerell? You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith. But I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things... I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood!
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given you!
I need time to prepare that.
not ready yet.
Me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
You won't take my master!
I'm not ready yet. Ready yet? I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
Only one of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing your people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Ready.
I lack the magic mana. I need time to prepare that.
Ready yet?
I need time to prepare that.
ready yet. Ready yet?
The stronger prevails. So be it.
What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astra. Oh, they must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
Fane's blood. It all flows here. Come forth.
My boy.
Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
No! Yoren. I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Visitors, did Master Elias send you?
Master Elias? Well, yes, in fact, he did. Ours is a very important mission. We have something for the Master, but we had heard he was with you. Do you know where he is?
Liar! Dirty pig's born liar! The Master has all he needs! Rise!
Bad news first. Genbar was expecting someone. It seems Elias has turned others to his madness. Taught them to summon too, I'd wager. You heard Genbar. The Master has all he needs. They're about to do something drastic.
And the good news?
Elias gave us a gift, remember? This demon he sent to kill us, it is unique. It requires constant feeding. Human sacrifices, in fact. If I cut open its belly, someone inside might hold a clue. Tell us where it came from. I must have it brought to Cad Bardu for examination.
No. I deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent, and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed, and then my scholars, he murdered them.
Forgive me.
Ha!
The Maiden will walk this world.
Elias.
I knew you would come, Laura.
Been spying on us with a sightless eye, huh?
You think I would waste such magic on you? You're still just as narrow-minded as the day I left you. I will put you out of your misery, old man. You should have stayed in that little cabin, hoarding your regrets.
This is over. We should find the Sightless Eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on, I see something. Blood petals.
Mephisto, Diablo, Baal. The ruination of Sanctuary is imminent. And yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are completely certain, Mother. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but to empower. In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Andariel lives. The Horadrim die.
Whatever the cost.
Whatever the cost.
I had another vision. Lilith thinks the Primevals will destroy Sanctuary, and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Laura. The Lords of Hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias! How are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
After all, this is the best you can do!
Our heads against him like this. He'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the Sightless Eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
Old and hungry, pray to a light that would give them no warmth. But in her presence, a new fire was stoked in their hearts. They would never go hungry or feel cold again.
Thank you.
never.
You will give up at some point, old man. It's what you always do. Killing me again will have a different outcome.
That stench. Unnatural. Some kind of necromancy. Where did he find this power?
Are you looking for the eye, Lorath? Taking it will change nothing. It is too late to stop what Lilith has begun.
You can do better than this, can't you?
Is the Sightless Eye. Masheef can help us get the artifact far from this place, but we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape.
You're fumbling in the eye. Let me write to your little cap.
You! If you hurt her, hurt her, I elevated her.
The runes inked into her skin form a waypoint. She is a beacon across realms. Get her out of here. It matters not. Her part is done. Your part is done, too. Savor your breath while it lasts.
Thank you.
You have a habit of snooping around other people's homes. Thaisa has unknowingly sent you to your death. In the end, she will see the foolishness of her pursuit of Elias, and she will know that Lilith is our future.
Demands that you pay. And so do I.
I will set your flames on fire and cast your corpse upon the flames. I owe no one but the Mother.
Thank you.
How many times must we do this before you learn? My life is not yours to claim.
I have been to the deepest chambers of the Sunken Temple, Elias. You have no secrets from me.
Yeah.
that thing have been one? The Haradrim should be at the palace, if they made it.
The balance of power in hell will be overturned.
Some allies in hell.
Not for long. Let's find another route.
Thank you.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone, get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us, and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nerel, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
That worked. Come on.
Lilith will hunt us down. I must end it.
I'll find Lorath. We'll make this right. And we'll wait for you at the chapel. Better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Thank you.
was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
It is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Abriel, she didn't come back to you.
No.
She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
We'll go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Donan and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together. We leave together, too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, angel and demon, father and mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nayrel avoid the fate of Phrasma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayrel, we will find a way. We have to.
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. It's hard for me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donan. You weren't all-knowing, Horadrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. That's what I hold on to. Because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection gave me hope. And we will need it to face what comes next. To face him and his brothers. I don't know how much time I have. But there has to be a better answer. And I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me. But people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Wish me well, Morath. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.